Hey guys, it's Clara
and Chloe,
and today we're going to be doing a mashup challenge. And this was kind of inspired by Melissa Kosak, and we'll leave her in the description below. And if you hear any other noises, ignore that because we have the windows open, because it's like
so really hot in here.
And we have some snacks because,
you always need a snack at hand.
So yeah, let's get started.
So the first challenge that we're going to do is the You Sound Dumb Challenge, and this was inspired by Colleen Bollinger.
Miranda Sings,
yes. So we're just going to go ahead.
So just tell them what it's about.
So basically what you do is that there's this app, and we'll leave a link to it down below, and it like makes everything sound delayed, and it's kind of crazy. But I'm supposed to say something, and she's gonna try to repeat it, and it's really
and
weird.
I have to have my volume all the way up. So yeah, and I have my delay on full. So yeah. So you're gonna tell me something.
I can hear it.
To say.
I poop. I can hear myself.
Okay.
You pooped your beard.
You pooped your beard.
Tell me like a song to say. Can you hear it
anymore? Nope. Okay, we're kind of
Okay, so I'm good, I hear you. A rumor has it.
I can't say.
A rumor has it. A different song, because I don't know lyrics. I got one less problem without you. One less problem without you.
You're so without you.
Got one less problem. It's like it has a delay, so you have to say it fast so you don't hear anything. So I'm like stopping, so I hear it, and then I can talk. Because you need to say it, because when you hear the noise, it makes you not concentrate.
Just how fast am I changes? Now it's Chloe's turn and
she's just testing it out.
Give me something to say.
Oh my God, song.
I don't want to sing.
You don't know what a world makes you beautiful.
You don't know what makes me beautiful.
Say Peter Piper pick the pepper.
I can't do that one.
Peter Piper pick the pepper.
I could do the woodchuck one.
You say it.
How much wood woodchuck cut out now?
How much wood cut?
How much wood woodchuck cut you with?
Yay!
I think you messed up.
No, it depends. Do you know the stuffy one? How much stuffy stuffy? Stuff. Wait, let me try. I want to see if I can do that. How much stuff can your stuff? Can your stuff in the stuff? It's your stuffy stuff enough stuff. I think I did it. Did I do it?
I don't know. I don't even know the real thing. How much wood can a woodchuck chop? Woodchuck chop.
Okay, whatever. Next challenge.
Okay, guys. So now for the second part of the challenge mashup, we're gonna do yoga poses, and it's really weird. So we apologize beforehand.
Yoga challenge, not yoga pose.
Yeah, okay. So this is the first pose. And you can only see my fingers. There we go. Oh, that's because my phone is going. Okay, that's it. So it's like, yeah, that's it. Okay, so let's get started.
Okay, so.
So,
do you
want to
be the bottom or the top?
Where do you want to be? I
want to
be
this person.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so get in your position.
I'll be over here.
Oh, you have to go there. You have to lift your back.
Just
okay. Oh, snicker a little way. Got it? Okay. That is probably yes, I'm being the other person. And you are doing this so bad.
I'm sorry, I can't help
Okay, so I have to go like
oh gosh, there's a
way you were right there.
Hold your hands.
I don't want to get burned.
I can hold your hands.
Oh my
Oh, my noodles! Where's the other one?
Okay.
On to the next! Okay, so since the first one was kind of a fail, now we're doing this one. Oh, you can't see it. Focus. So yeah, that's gonna be our second one. But yeah. Okay, so now we are going to go on our third pose, and
I don't even know what it is.
This is it. Oh my gosh, that's really easy. You must be cray cray. Oh. Why did you blow it? Okay, let's go.
So I'm gonna be the bottom,
maybe
top. Is it,
no,
you
have to be front, yeah.
You have to go farther back because I'm over here in the front. You have to be like that, and you're gonna have to be under. No, you have to face the other way. No. My feet have to be under butt. No. So hold yourself.
They are going. We're kind of cheating because, like, I'm not on the floor.
Because she's too close.
Wait, go there far. Go farther back.
Go.
Back. Yay! Next.
So for this next one, we're gonna be doing this pose. So yeah, good luck to us. Claire's picking the next one, so I'm just gonna entertain you people by letting you watch me eat a cheesesteak. So let's get started. Just kidding.
I got it.
Well, it's so delicious.
Oh, shoot, I didn't click it. Why does it show up as the other one?
Here we go. We're gonna be doing this one. What? Yep. Who's gonna be on top?
Well, I was just on the bottom.
Okay. Let's get started. Oh my god, it looks so creepy.
Lego.
Grab
hold your hands. For now, yeah, you get. Challenge. So I'm setting this up for 1 minute. 1 minute. And we have to put it down. Ready?
And one for like each at first, I guess.
Maybe. Yeah.
Ready, set, go.
Oh my god, it's actually harder than I thought. It's so awkward. So basically lost the challenge, but I won between you and me.
So yeah.
Steppy, steppy!
Okay, so now we're going to be doing the mystery drink challenge, where basically we have 10 cups with mystery drinks, and there are 5 good, 5 bad, and we're going to be asking each other questions, and if you get it wrong, then you have to get a random cup and pour it into your cup, and if you get it right, like let's say I'm asking you the question, you get it right, I have to pour a random drink. So I'm going to go first. What's my favorite color?
Like blue, teal, purple, never like... The old color of my room?
No.
What?
Pink. What? How do you know really? My whole room is like pink.
But you said you only did that because it still looks nice.
Oh no, it's my
favorite
color.
Okay.
Okay, pick one. You can't look though. You have to pick a random one.
Okay.
And like you can't see through them, so they're soft. Don't look! That's the one you pick, so that's what you need to put in. Okay, you can't say what it is. I know what it is too. Just pour it in. Try to pour it in another.
The whole thing?
You don't have to.
Just, you can't see it.
Oh, there. Oh my gosh. More.
That's enough.
I'm gonna get a paper towel just in case.
That's inside the coffee can.
Yep.
Yep.
So I have 5 questions, she has 5 questions.
Okay, so. What flavor do I hate?
Oh gosh.
Like, I hate this. My dad doesn't even know this movie.
Oh yeah, put the cup aside that we already used. Shoot, I don't know this.
Stinky salt? I said flavor.
That's a flavor.
Cherry.
Oh, I didn't know that. I had
no. So now I pick one? Or no, you pick
one? I pick one because I got a
sweet
tea.
Fine, I'll pour more in.
What do I want or going to, or what am I going to get? Yeah, so now I have to get another one.
Now my pick.
But I got it. You got it right, so I have to.
Favorite drink? Paul's birthday.
Oh yeah, Paul's your brother. I don't know. Maybe because you guys are twins.
It's kind of a trick question.
Yeah. I'm gonna think, I guess, May 15th?
It would be funny if you got wrong though.
Oh my gosh. So yeah.
So now I
have to do it. I love how she's just looking at one. Okay, you have to do that one. What is my favorite animal?
Puppy.
Dog. The dog, yeah. Oh my gosh.
I have to wait for this.
Should we move your spoon?
No, it's coming out.
Smells like disgusting.
Oh song. What's my favorite color? Hold on, I think it.
Don't do like one that you've never liked before.
No, I'm not. Okay, go.
Like turquoise bluish kind of?
Mm-hmm. Yes!
Yes, I do one. I love how you're taking. Okay.
I've never had this before.
You don't have to do that much. Just
do it sort of weird. Tastes like a Starburst. I like it.
What's 10 plus 9?
19.
No?
What? You could have switched it in her head.
No, 10 plus 9 is 12. 9 plus 10 is 21. 10 plus 9 is 12. Get it?
Yeah, but it's not true.
Gosh, but you should know this. We said it at lunch today. Okay, you have to pick one.
Seriously, pick it.
Yeah, so it doesn't grip.
So like my hair up or down?
Is up like braids and stuff including them?
Well like no like ponytails, buns, down's like braids and just straight hair.
Down.
Mm-hmm. So I have to pick one?
Yeah. Again.
Go with you. Oh, my favorite.
I'm gonna get a spoon for this kind of thing.
Bubbles.
You should have gotten both. That and that.
I haven't gotten one. I only got three so far,
and you got how many?
You got 1, 2, 3, 4. And I got 3 too.
I just said that.
That's okay.
What month did I move here? Like, what month did I buy my house?
June.
Yay!
Yeah. It smells weird.
Can I have a spoon from the floor?
Sure, you don't want to get
me. Hey, don't put it in!
That's good enough. Okay.
So we have 2 cups left.
What's my sister's name?
I know this. Krista.
Mm-hmm. Already.
Oh,
mayonnaise.
Then we had 1 cup left, so you take the last cup. Milk.
Ew, that looks so gross. You. Okay, so these are our cups, and
mine looks like strawberry milkshake. It's gonna be delicious.
You got all the good ingredients, except for the mayo.
Pickle.
So if you want to know what we got...
I'm gonna make... Do you have to drink the whole thing?
No.
Because I'll probably pee.
I got ketchup... Orange juice, ranch dressing,
and you have to mix it,
and cider. So now you need what you got.
I got milk, mayo, maple syrup, raspberry jam,
just look at the bottom.
Iced tea and pickle juice. That one.
My tea is bad.
Oh my gosh, I'm not excited.
It smells like orange juice.
So mine.
I smell a pickle juice.
You smell pickle juice. Oh my gosh, I smell a little bit of orange.
I'm scared.
Ready at the same time. 3, 2, 1.
Don't do that ever again.
Mmm, tastes like orange juice.
Lucky.
You want to taste mine?
No, we can taste mine.
Which side did you drink from here? Yeah, it tastes a little bit like...
The aftertaste is much better. Oh my god.
Oh, here's mine.
Mm-mm.
It's like orange juice.
Ew, I got a ranch chunk.
Ew. It still tastes like orange juice. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed our video. And click below to see our last two videos. And click above to subscribe. And, like we always say, have any ideas, just comment down below. And we hope you enjoy. Bye.